victims affected by the fire who were connected in some way with the university, a mix of graduate students and visiting professors. They are working successfully with each of them. And as of today, all of the tenants affected by the fire have obtained housing either on site at Southpoint or elsewhere locally. Through Chief Nelson, we continue our communication with property management and are exploring things, for example, with MEMA, Mass Emergency Management Authority, for possible small business loans to help Southpoint renovate, reconstruct the building most heavily damaged. An electrical contractor is on site working on repairs and upgrades to the old alarm system, which is necessary before tenants reoccupy buildings number 93, 95, and 99. And the target for that is before the end of this month. Building 97 contained the most fire damage, and that will be much longer in terms of the repairs. Also, many area human service agencies and others have reached out to tenants, to the management company, to the town. Tomorrow, for example, I'm meeting with Superintendent Garrick, United Way Rep Jim Ayers, and Amherst Survival Center, among others. And we'll be exploring additional ways that help might be provided to the tenants in this intermediate period following the fire, after kind of the initial yeoman's work by Red Cross and others. So, it's an ongoing thing. It really has brought out the best in people in the community to try to help people.
Well, thank you.